Hey, what's up, nerd? Sorry, habit. Look, I got you something. Don't think too hard about it, okay? It's a holiday and you get it. Just gonna preface this with happy, stupid Hallmark holiday bullshit. I got you chocolate. I hope you like eating them as much as I hated buying them. Yeah, so. Don't think too hard about this. I don't know. This is what good boyfriends do, right? I don't know. It's stupid. Thanks for saying that. Look, I wanted to take you out tonight. I don't really know where or what exactly you want to do. Just probably not to a restaurant, because that shit's expensive and probably completely booked up today. Yeah. So, I hope that's not a problem for you. To be seen with me and all that. I am right though. We're exclusive now, right? Cool. Kind of makes me happier than I'd like to admit. I don't know. Kirishima told me to do some sweet, stupid stuff that, you know, partners like that kind of thing. So, I made him go buy me this giant rose. I know you like flowers and stuff, it's fake, so you don't have to take care of it. Easy, simple, stupid, just your kind of thing. Here. This is really embarrassing for me. Not that you're embarrassing, just that I'm embarrassed. 'Cause I don't really know how to handle, you know, useless shit like emotions. Not that yours are useless, just I guess I'm saying mine are. I hate having them. But I don't hate you. Like at all. It's weird. It's really freaking weird. I hope you like what I got you. And that you're free tonight. Great. So we can go wherever you want. Do whatever you want. Just the two of us. I hope it's not Not too weird. I know we're kind of moving a little fast. I just really like having you around. I like being with you. I guess a deep, dark part of me likes being sappy too. So enjoy that while it lasts. Won't last long. Hopefully. Yeah, I just wanted to say all that to you. Hope that's cool. I've never gotten chocolates and shit for anybody. I think the whole thing is kind of stupid, but you clearly care about it, so I'm trying to do what you said and look beyond my own opinions, because I've been told my opinions are kind of harsh, whatever. But thanks for making me see that, I guess. This is hard. This is why I don't usually do the whole dating thing. It's just weird for me. Just never been very affectionate or yeah. I don't know. I guess you're just opening up new things for me. So that's good. Great today. But a bunch of people have been telling you that. Yeah, I didn't dress up. I know, I probably should have. But tonight I will. If you want. I just wanted to stop by and see you before training and everything. Couldn't stop thinking about you. I mean, I really couldn't. Thanks for saying that. Can I have this urge to touch you. Your face, obviously. Is that okay? Thanks. You look really nice today. Is this weird for you? You out a long time ago. Just feels right, you know. Whatever, I know I'm a hard ass and you put up with a lot. And I appreciate the hell out of you. Don't think I don't, I just have a hard time showing it. I'm like using up all the emotions I have today. And the rest of the year, they're gone. So, I just thought you should know that you're important and you deserve to be treated right. And I know I have a hard time with that because I'm a mess and I'm crazy angry all the time, but you make me feel calm. I haven't felt that way in a long time, so thanks, I guess. And you know this, but you're beautiful. Don't be shy, it's okay. Everyone else knows it too. All right, enough with the niceties. Jeez, I'm gonna make myself puke. Just, have a good day. Hey, babe, and I'll see you later. I promise. I'll be a night to remember. Happy Valentine's Day.